Okay, welcome back. We are about 1 minute away now from the switch over to digital television. Just to let you know what we're doing here, we have volunteers here manning the phones. If you have any questions, we're going to give you a phone number where you can call in and ask them after we make the switch. Now, by the way, here you see, there's the phone number, 1-877-239-2931. Back out live here. We are 40 seconds away from the switch. If you have one of these old, let's take a live picture, guys. Back out here, if you have one of these old analog television sets, these are the ones that are going to be affected that will be no longer in use about 30 seconds from now. I want to take you live now out to our Walnut Creek location. That's where we have the big tower. You can see a split screen on your TV set right now. Inside that tower, we have a control room. This is where we are physically going to make a switch with that engineer you see standing there live right now. As they count down on the clock there, you can see on the upper right-hand side of your screen, we're now down to 10 seconds and counting. So in about 5 seconds, this switch will take place. Analog television is going away in 3, 2, 1. We are now in digital television. From this point forward, there will no longer be... In digital television, from this point forward, there will no longer be any more analog television anywhere. It will all be digital. So if you have one of those flat screen TVs, you're in great shape. Of course, if you're hooked up to cable, if you're hooked up to a satellite, if you have one of those converter boxes, you're going to need to get one of those for the TV. Now, by the way, these volunteers are going to be here through the 6 o'clock hour, so there's a lot more questions to answer. And this is what will happen if you have an old analog television set. There is nothing more to see unless you get a converter box up on top. Now, of course, if you have analog, you're not able to even watch this anymore. So if you know somebody who has analog and hasn't made the conversion, you can get them the information by saying go to cbs13.com or relay that phone number, which we have been telling you to call, 1-877-239-2931 for anyone who has any questions about the switch. But we are now officially in the digital age. We're going to take a quick break. What we're working on for 6 o'clock is coming up on the other side of the break. Stay with us.
Todd Meany live in Parma. We are at the transmitter here at Fox 8 getting ready for the big switch to digital television. We are going to be shutting off the old analog transmitter and switching to all digital. We have transmitter supervisor Jim Snell here standing by. He's going to be pushing the button in a little bit. So it's going to be an interesting switch. Here's what you need to know for everybody. You're going to lose our signal for maybe a minute or two while we make the changes that are going to be happening right here. Jim's going to push the big button and make the changes that are necessary. For those of you who have cable or satellite, you don't need to do a thing. Like I said, you are going to lose the signal for a little bit, but you don't need to do anything. Your cable provider will take care of this for you. For everybody else who does not have cable or satellite, you are going to need to go in your converter box menu or your TV menu and scan the channels. That way you'll be able to see us on channel 8. So wait a minute and then rescan. If for some reason you cannot see us, when the scan is complete, call our DTV hotline, the number on the bottom of the screen, 1-888-CALL-FCC. That's 1-888-CALL-FCC. We're about 30 seconds away from Jim pushing the big button. And don't forget to rescan your TV once the signal goes out. That's how you'll be able to find us. The number again at the bottom of the screen, 1-888-CALL-FCC, if you happen to have any problems. We thank you for watching Fox 8 News for this very historic occasion. We are going to be saying goodbye to the analog signal and hello to the digital. We're less than 10 seconds away, so we're going to toss it over to Jim Snell, who's going to push the big button for us. Don't forget to rescan. We say goodbye to analog, hello digital. Punch it. Thank you. Hi, everybody. Todd Meany live in Parma. We are at the transmitter here at Fox 8 getting ready for the big switch to digital television. We are going to be shutting off the old analog transmitter and switching to all digital. We have transmitter supervisor Jim Snell here standing by. He's going to be pushing the button in a little bit. So it's going to be an interesting switch. Here's what you need to know for everybody. You're going to lose our signal for maybe a minute or two while we make the changes that are going to be happening right here. Jim's going to push the big button and make the changes that are necessary. For those of you who have cable or satellite, you don't need to do a thing. Like I said, you are going to lose the signal for a little bit, but you don't need to do anything. Your cable provider will take care of this for you. For everybody else who does not have cable or satellite, you are going to need to go in your converter box menu or your TV menu and scan the channels. That way you'll be able to see us on channel 8. So wait a minute and then rescan. If for some reason you cannot see us, when the scan is complete, call our DTV hotline, the number on the bottom of the screen, 1-888-CALL-FCC. That's 1-888-CALL-FCC. We're about 30 seconds away from Jim pushing the big button, and don't forget to rescan your TV once the signal goes out. That's how you'll be able to find us. The number again at the bottom of the screen, 1-888-CALL-FCC, if you happen to have any problems. We thank you for watching Fox 8 News for this very historic occasion. We are going to be saying goodbye to the analog signal and hello to the digital. We're less than 10 seconds away, so we're going to toss it over to Jim Snell, who is going to push the big button for us. Don't forget to rescan. We say goodbye to analog, hello digital. Punch it, Jim.
Cuyahoga County Public Library invites you to reconnect with reading through its
sponsorship. Join the taste of Sicily at your favorite spot, Perfecto. And that favorite spot can be your very own dining room as you savor the slow-cooked homemade flavor of Mid's homestyle pasta sauce. Mid's authentic sauces are made with only the finest ingredients and slow-simmered in open kettles just as they've been for over 50 years. Mid's home.